is what you've saved your lunch money for. The finale of the Winternationals is green. Out comes the green, and Blake Hahn's going to take off of the race late. Sam Haferteep slices way up through the middle, half second, but now going to drive to third. Aaron Reitzel on the bottom side, going to take over that second spot here in the opening lap. The 87 of Aaron Reitzel under fire for the 15-8 of Sam Haferteep Jr. Reitzel throws it hard to the high side, just about takes it off the racetrack, and Haferteep's going to race on by. Sam Haferteep Jr. into second. Aaron Reitzel battling back to his inside now into turns three and four. Aaron Reitzel back to the runner of spot. The 95 of Matt Covington running at your top five. Down to the inside, he'll get one, he tried to get two. Carney with the run, takes over third for the 15-8 of Sam Haferteep Jr. Haferteep now gonna swap lines and turns, one and two, takes it up to the high side as Carney goes side by side with the 87 of Aaron Reitzel. That'll be the battle for second this time, and it turns three and four. Reitzel on the cushion, pedaling hard. Carney patient around the bottom, advantage will be to the 87. Top three drivers all under a blanket to turns three and four. Reitzel to the back bumper of Blake Hahn as they work to the front straightaway. Can he get a run now? Lap card, it was inside. Here comes the 87. Aaron Reitzel, he's going to throw it low, slides it wide through turns one and two, and you've got a new leader. Aaron Reitzel's going to take it from Blake Hahn. Blake Hahn turns it down the racetrack now to the middle of turns three and four. Dives the bottom, tries to get the run back to the race lead. He's got it through turns three and four. Blake Hahn back to the race lead. Aaron Reitzel charges to his inside at the line. It's Aaron Reitzel. Aaron Reitzel, 16 laps completed, overshoots the cushion at one and two, and Blake Hahn's back to the top spot. Hahn's got company. Here comes Reitzel. Aaron Reitzel again, down to the bottom side of turns one and two with the slide. Hahn turns it down to the middle of the racetrack, side by side to the back straightaway. It's Aaron Reitzel. As he'll work through turns three and four for the final time, the driver at Occlute, Texas will win the 44th Devils Bowl Winternationals. Aaron Reitzel comes to the checkered flag first. Blake Hahn crosses at second. Sam Haferteep Jr. in third. Matt Covington in fourth. And Wayne Johnson unofficially your top five. Out of his race car, ladies and gentlemen, let him hear it, Aaron Reitzel.